may want to take a few fouls. You may just want to, just to get their heads back in the ball game, because they have to come into Chapel and get something out of it. If it's not a win, that's one thing, but you got to get something out of it. You don't want to be down and depressed because of how you lost the ball game. You want to be able to touch on some things that you need to do as a team to get better, because you got more conference play.
Look at the jam for Carter again. Vince Carter with 11.
So you say block Vince Carter.